Galnet News Update, 25th of January 3310. Professor Ishmael Palin will work together with Ram Tah on his research project to expose vulnerabilities in the Thargoid Titan hive ships. Last week's appeal for the Guardian relics and unclassified relics was well supported, with 176,000 of the blue Guardian crystalline prisms and 60,000 of the green Thargoid modified version delivered. Aidan Tanner of Aegis thanked everyone who took part, but was keen to set expectations that the project might not be a complete solution to the invulnerability of the Titans, but that it might instead help us to advance our capabilities. He said that having the galaxy's foremost Guardian expert and the most respected living Thargoid specialist working together may be our best chance of exploiting what he described as a newly discovered aspect of Guardian technology to reveal the Titan's vulnerabilities. He said he hoped to be able to release more details about the project soon.